Well, this week is Carbon Monoxide Safety and Awareness Week in Michigan.